Wang Fang was born in Xinyang, Liaoning Province. At that time, Lu Hong and Li Feng introduced Wang Fang to Meng Jianzhu. She is Meng Jianzhu's lover, and Meng Jianzhu loves her very much. Meng Jianzhu single-handedly made her one of the most famous singers in China. Later, she became famous in Liaoning under the management of Li Feng and Lu Hong. Wang Fang's wealth began to increase exponentially. She bought houses worth of hundreds of millions in Beijing and Xinyang.